Next one's a fairly old track. It's called Rage.